In Spokane County, 27-year-old Kellee Vanhook was also killed in a crash on Highway 395 over the weekend. Washington State Patrol say Vanhook drove into oncoming traffic and hit another car. WSP believes drugs or alcohol may have been involved.